Well, the first thing which we have identified is that we are learning from the experiences of other cities in managing property tax, of course, generally, and property rates. We also are learning about the use of ICT in administering property rates. We also feel that APTI could assist, for instance, in sensitizing municipal authorities to set up taxpayer associations, which are lacking in our country. And I think the other recommendation is that we should try to ensure that there is this interface between taxpayers and the municipalities. And APTI, I think, can play a role in delivering that message.